making the play to him as he went to the net. He beat Corvo to the goal. Another quick shot this time by Tyler Kennedy.
And now Campbell, everybody's throwing punches here. Penguins went to the front of the net. They got into the face of Thomas. And everybody started throwing punches. And now we got Vitale and Campbell.
Those two had words earlier in this game, you remember? Campbell's a tough customer. Vitale is too. Let's see how he can handle him. Spinning around. Got that right hand free. There's a couple rights from Vitale. A couple fast, quick rights. Now some from Campbell. Oh, this is a slugfest.
Bunch of middleweights. Couple of middleweights. And oh, boy. Campbell's still
throwing. Oh, there's a good right hand by Vitale. Campbell's throwing some
right. Oh, he popped him with the left.
Him down. Vitale got him with the left.
He got him with a straight jabbing left. And down went Campbell. And both of those combatants on the score sheet. On the fight department as well as the goal assist department. And the crowd is on their feet. The Penguins are back into it, battling the Bruins. Well, Vitale taking advantage of the Richard Park injury. He's back in the lineup. Look at these two, Campbell and Vitale.
Little sword fight.
Yeah, and another little shot right here. Campbell got a stick up real high. There's a little shove to the back of Vitale. Look at the waffle shot by Thomas. Everybody's in there, and it's Campbell that seeks out Vitale. And those two exchange many a blow, finished by that left-hand jab. Just a little popping jab, not much, as Campbell lost his...